Yeah, she was talking to me and I just pulled off. That's so embarrassing. Yeah, nah, y'all just see me. I'm freaking brush my teeth and stuff. But hi. I'm kind of leaving for school. Of course, I'm late. Kind of want to get some breakfast, but hey, I'm gonna ask my mom first. Cause we're gonna be doing nothing. I'm not taking my backpack or anything. So yeah, and I think we have a trip back. I'm not sure. So should I check my earphones? No, because there's only one in there. I didn't get my door open. But yeah, I'm leaving the house now, so I'll come back when I get in the car.
Hello?
Oh my gosh, hi, good morning. So I'm currently just now leaving the house. Don't get mad at me, I overslept. But is it fine if I go get breakfast? Because you know I'm late, it's like, might as well get breakfast too.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't. Where are you at?
I
had to take the girls for a dinner, so it's 7 hours. Oh, okay. Love you.
Thank you.
Oh, John, I forgot glasses. Y'all, so I'm finna go get breakfast, you know. So basically, this video. Okay, so basically this video is gonna be like y'all spend a day with me, because today we're not going to class or nothing. Well, we are going to class, but we're going to class, but we got a volleyball tournament and I got a cheer, so I'm literally not gonna go to class all day because the volleyball tournament is all day. And it's like, I don't even know y'all, but I'm just gonna vlog today because it feels like a good day to vlog. And y'all, it's freaking almost Christmas. So today the 19th, so we basically got like Christmas on Sunday. We got 6 days till Christmas, y'all. Only got one gift. So yeah, I might go Christmas shopping, but I don't even know, because like, what am I gonna get? I already know what I'm getting for my little sisters. I just gotta get my mom a gift, and then like I gotta get other people a gift too. So yeah, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I can't have a phone set. Well, I can try, but it's probably gonna fall. But yeah, we finna go get breakfast. You know, I got my $20 in my pocket. We finna go get breakfast, and then we'll go right to the school. I might just have a phone set up. Why is the thing still on? Is it this one? Okay. So yeah, I'm just leaving the house. It's like 8:50. But okay, y'all, we finna go. I'm finna, you know, put my music up. Okay, now let me leave the house. When am I gonna go? I'm gonna go get the McDonald's. If the line not long, I'ma go. But if it's long, then I'm just not gonna worry about it. Only God knows. God, we just made it to McDonald's. And I'm currently in the line. I need to figure out what I want, though.
Are you using mobile apps?
No.
What can you get
there? Can I get a regular McGriddle, no egg, sausage, or cheese?
Okay. A sausage McGriddle?
Yes, ma'am.
And what else?
And a hash brown.
Uh-huh.
And then you can do a large Sprite. Yes.
Anything else?
No, ma'am. All right, thank you. Yeah, she was talking to me and I just pulled off. That's so embarrassing. Anywho, what's $20 at? Me think if she was talking to me, it's crazy. I think I'm gonna just use my Apple Pay though. Oh, no, mine's right here. Supposed to be in school. Go ahead and open my bag though, so I just put my food in here. And make it work. Thank you. It's fine. Me pulling up to the first window. Is this the first window or the second window? Like, how do you know? Let me hush. Yeah, me here on this one. We're gonna make out everything. Thank you.
There you go.
Oh, she didn't tell me have a nice day or nothing. Like, I have a bad day being the freak. So rude. Anyways, y'all, we're gonna get to the schoolhouse and I'm scared because I don't know if they're gonna let me walk in with my food because, like, if you late or whatever. So, yeah, I guess I'm blitz ashy. I'm ashy. All right, so I'll talk to y'all whenever I get to the schoolhouse. Okay, bye.
Then dip me underway.
Get to the schoolhouse and somebody parked in my parking spot. Now what if I get in trouble because I'm in somebody else's parking spot? And that's scary, bro. Anyways, I'm gonna go in this schoolhouse. I'm scared because, like, I'm late. It's like my 10,000 times. So yeah, I'm walking up there right now. Come back when I get, you know, like I get through that. yeah.
Okay, hey guys, we're back. Jella, get in. We're going to cheer. You already know. Look at Jella. Yeah, okay. And we finna have so much fun. And I'm finna cheer and say all the cheers. You already know. And these white girls is looking at me. Why are they looking at me? Anyways. This is our spot. Yeah, we finna go up here. Why is that up here? Because that's where I'm finna go sit. So, yeah. Okay, bye, guys. We'll be back. So, yeah, we had to get... Well, I'm in the school, y'all. Didn't I tell y'all somebody partner my practice spot? But, yeah.
But, yeah, I'm finna cheer. And we finna do good. Yeah.
Yeah, look at Stout. Look at him.
Mrs. Scott, wave at the camera.
Thank you.
gonna cheer, so yeah, we finna watch her. Y'all ready? Let's watch her. Go ahead.
Go! Stop! Stop! Wait, it!
Okay. Okay, bye, vlog.
Want no credit. If it was me, they wouldn't regret it. Left me for dead, and now they won't get it. Heart is still beating, my niggas still eating. Back out a little, let the garden eat it. Little talk bit, I'm spilling the tea. And then Shawty came back and said she didn't mean it. It's hard to believe it. I know that day.